Coach Thad coming in with our workout for today. All right, we've got a great little conditioning piece today. Okay, it's gonna be a little bit of a longer one, so it's the only thing we have, all right? But we'll get started with some mobility. We do have some jumping in there today, so we're gonna get those calves. All right, we can stretch them like this for a minute each side, or we can roll them or smash them for a minute each side. All right, then our wall hamstring stretch. So seated with our butt right up against the wall, legs straight up in the air. 2 minutes on that, getting a good stretch through the back of our legs. Then we'll do the general warm-up and the floor routine as always. Then our workout. It is gonna be 5 rounds with a 3 minute break in between each round. Okay, so right there, that tells us we need to push the pace, push the intensity on each round because we're getting rest before we go into the next one, okay? Each round is gonna start, we're gonna go 20 handstand push-ups, all right? And again, we know we got some options here. We could go off the wall, we could go off the box in a pike position, we could go strict dumbbell presses, whatever you guys need to do. We've got 20 of them, okay? And when you pick kind of the way you're gonna do it, don't think they have to be unbroken. It's okay, just as long as you can get through them pretty quick. All right, then after that, we got 30 deadlifts with our dumbbell. So we'll go off to the side. Needs to be 15 each side. You guys can decide how you want to get there for that 30 total, okay? Then 40 sit-ups, all right? So when we do these, laying back, hands will start on the floor, and then we'll sit all the way up and touch our shoes. So right there. All right, and when we do those, we want to really make sure we're keeping our butt glued to that floor, okay? So 40 of those. Then we'll finish with 50 jump rope, and that's up to you guys. If you've got double unders down, we're going 50 doubles. If you're going singles, we're going 50 singles. All right, and then once we finish that round, again, we're gonna rest 3 minutes before we start over. All right, so it's 5 rounds as fast as you can. Really push the pace, use those breaks to recover. We'll see you guys later.